Jaguar's traditional styling approach hasn't gone over well with many luxury sedan buyers, so the company has given its largest sedan a significant refresh for 2008. The most obvious changes are in the front. A revised mesh grille is joined by a new mesh intake. It's a tasteful detail that gives the XJ a more aggressive look. There are also two new power vents behind the front wheels. They mimic the vents of the XK, and we suspect this styling cue will become a signature Jaguar feature. Out back, designers added a subtle lip spoiler and a full-width chrome band to tie it all together. Jaguar also made some upgrades to the XJ's interior. The front seats were redesigned to open up more legroom and footroom in back, and now there's more room for a separate rear air conditioner. Other interior upgrades focus on the XJ's radio, which can now pick up both satellite and HD signals. Also, the Bluetooth system now allows owners to pair up to 5 cell phones. Jaguar hasn't made any changes to the drivetrain or suspension on the 2008 XJ. Fortunately, we've always liked how this big sedan drives. It's not the quickest or best handling car in its class, but its lightweight aluminum structure gives it a grace and personality that are unique to the Jaguar brand. The 2008 Jaguar XJ goes on sale in the US this fall.